I'm Dr. Bruce Bowers. I'm the director of minimally invasive structural heart therapies here at Medical City Dallas Hospital. And yesterday we were happy to report we performed our first minimally invasive mitral valve repair using the MitraClip system. We performed it on a 72-year-old patient of mine, and she did quite well. We had a great outcome, and this patient, like others that we can treat this way, is somebody that could not have undergone another cardiac surgery. She was too high risk to have a conventional mitral valve repair surgery, so this minimally invasive therapy was her only option.
My name is Marcette Mon. I just had MitraClip surgery yesterday. My doctors are Dr. Dewey, Dr. Bowers, and Dr. Shulkin here at Medical City. I was feeling wonderful by the end of the day. I would recommend these doctors to every single soul. The staff here at Medical City is absolutely the best. We treated it in such a respectful way.
And I would strongly recommend it, because I know that this is going to improve my life.
If I'm the first, I'm happy to tell everybody to get in here.